Music has always been like a curse with me. It's the first thing in my life. Go to bed thinking about it and wake up thinking about it. That's all I live for.
I want to be an artist just like Stravinsky.
Juilliard, in the daytime and at night, he'd be on 52nd Street.
But then he starts playing and people are like, oh, he just disarms you.
We were looking every night going to a laboratory. Miles was a head chemist.
He wanted us to live on the stage, creating in front of the people. Don't lean on what you know. What he was looking for is the stuff that you don't know.
We didn't just want to play with Miles Davis. We wanted to be Miles Davis.
Miles' audience was changing, absorbing what was happening now.
If anybody wants to keep creating, they have to be about change.
He becomes our black Superman.
All I ever wanted to do was communicate what I felt through music.